Hello there and welcome to my super cool YouTube video. I am a Vocaloid fan who mostly listens to rock and metal, but I'm doing a K-pop bias list due to my friends Summer and Harry. What has my life become? Thank you for watching. Sorry if my taste is horrible. I kinda just picked random members who were either pretty or sang nicely or something like that. I might make a remake of this once I know more groups and have looked more at all the members. Don't worry though, this will always be a Vocaloid Danganronpa and Love Live channel. In fact, I might make a favorite Vocaloid producers list if anyone is interested. It'll be way longer. Lmao.